Braun Strowman and Roman Reigns seem to have nothing but distaste for each other. Two larger-than-life superstars who both want to be king of the mountain here in WWE.
For a guy like Roman Reigns, who demands the respect of the entire WWE Universe, the monster among men is just a disrespectful abomination that needs to be put in its place.
But from Braun's perspective, Roman has presumed to be the tribal chief of WWE without giving the monster his due. And the ring is the only place to settle a power dispute of this magnitude.
Strowman wasn't having that.
Knee lift!
Oh, that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it. Tough position to be caught in here.
Boom! Right to the throat. He manages to escape it. Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. Nightmare takeover, followed by
boot.
Strowman to the outside. He's taking this to the floor now. Hits him with the counter. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oh, look at this. That was worse than being hit by a cinder board.
How's that for a counter? Lands. Braun Strowman faltering some.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Ooh, bang!
Roman Reigns must stay away from Braun Strowman. Stay away from that long reach and use his quickness to mount sustained offense. Byron, do you agree?
Strowman likes to work quick, and when it comes down to it, he knows he cannot mess around with Roman.
For Roman, it's going to come down to timing. He must find that opening and pick his spot. Braun wants to eliminate the possibility of that scenario.
Action needs to return to the ring and fast. Oh, and he's back in, beating the count.
Dodge is out of the way.
Strowman now has got it cinched in.
Oh, man. The elevated triangle's applied. Not what.
Got to break the grip quickly, desperately, by any means necessary. It does. Reigns comes up short on that attack. Oh. Big counter from Reigns.
The head of the table cinches it in. Guillotine applied.
I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity.
The guillotine locked in. This is all.
That was an incredible counter. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Tossed into the corner.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Braun has him up. Braun takes him down.
And that took Reigns down.
Braun has something nasty in mind for Reigns. And here's the monster.
Uh-oh.
Reigns had that scouted. And this one might be headed ringside. Had an answer for the big dog.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh.
Good golly! Caught by surprise with that clothesline.
Shot after shot.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
The tribal chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat.
Oh, vicious headbutt.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Ooh, bang!
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Monsters don't impart much fear when they're in this position.
Oh, right in there. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Braun telegraphing that one.
Release back suplex, ouch!
comes back into the ring. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Different phases of hyperfocus. The destroy, build, destroy phase. They take apart everything around them and attempt to modify and rebuild it. They never finish rebuilding it. The researcher phase sits quietly diving into a useless topic that no one cares about. The clean everything phase, a rare phase that happens once a month, which usually includes moving your furniture around. The shopaholic phase.
Firm, but with little give. Yep, these are medium rare.
What if somebody wants theirs well done?
We ask them politely yet firmly to leave.
If brands were brutally honest, what brand would have what slogan? Taco Bell, same food, different shapes. Benadryl, you can't have allergies if you're unconscious.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Here it comes. Primal concrete sled to the heart. Oh, no. What is this? Reverse choke slam. And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
And bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam. Strowman is taking charge.
Strowman causing Reigns as much pain as possible.
Stop dead in their tracks.
Choke slam.
This is just vicious.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. He's back into the ring.
Lining up Reigns. Opportunities like this rarely open up.
Strowman looking to put this thing away.
Hellacious power slam. Absolute destruction from Strowman. Finds room and lands a jawbreaker.
Solid punch. What a match. Well,
taken down with a chop block. And it's got it.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Just mounted with punches. And a
stop to the gut, too.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Right in the face.
My God.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
Absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns.
What a headbutt.
Sent into the corner. Great wherewithal on the counter. Kick to the gut.